It is Thursday, and I don't even know what day it is. Thursday. It's week four of lockdown. We're coming through halfway, and yeah, this workout is going to be so quick. If you blink, you might miss it. So, if Kelly's watching, then for sure you'll be a happy bunny. If anyone else is watching, there's a few people, then we'll get to see that, yeah, this is quick, easy to follow, and no stress, hopefully lots of sweat. It's an accumulator, so we'll just get straight on and get on with it, yeah? Enjoy. Yeah, Lizzie. Oh, here we go. There's people coming in now. Enjoy. Can't really see my face tonight. Five people. We're getting there. Yes, it's a quick, easy workout. Like I say, if you blink, you'll miss it. So, probably be half an hour, maybe less. It's good, right? So, going straight in. We're just going to jog for 30 seconds, so be ready. Okay? Here we go.
Your workout will begin in 4, 3, 2.
So I'm going to keep this quick. It's an accumulator. So we work for about 20, 25 seconds. And we add on. And then we're going to do leg kicks, yeah? Ready? We add on. We add on the jacks. Ready for the jump first.
Oh!
but I'm not going to make it that easy for you. If you want, you can keep the same exercises, and I'll tell you, try and remember what they were. I'm going to change them, okay? The jugglers, I'll always be the jugglers. But the walkouts, we're going to add a 180 turn, okay? The jacks are going to become power jacks. The knee lifts are going to become tucks. The leg kicks are going to become can-cans. And the jog's going to move forward and back. Okay?
30 seconds left.
So you've got all six exercises first. And then we take one away. Yes? Alright. We're going to go in reverse order. So jugglers first.
10 seconds left.
Yes.
Thank you. to all I heard was that if you video that, please post it or send it on Instagram or something. Send me see it later. Guys, thank you so much. Less of us in the room today. I'll try and juice them up. Tell your friends. Get yourself out of your pit tomorrow and join me on Friday. It looks like the lockdown is going to be another 3 weeks, so I've got to keep you guys busy and occupied and moving, which I will, I promise, try to do. In return, I need you to promise to join me. Warehouse community, warehouse family, thank you very much. I miss you all so much. And we're going to have a quick stretch and then you can enjoy the rest of your day. So just bear with me while I change a CD and see if I can get something on for us, which will, let's see. Just we've got a little bit of music in the background. So we're going to have a quick stretch. I suggest you stretch with me. It's all good to stretch, right? Right leg, push back. Left leg, right leg, left leg, right, left, right, left. Two. Right leg, left leg, slowly. Other side. Again. Chest down. Back straight. Two more. Last one. Okay, step back to the side. Lean. Stretch. Lean. One more. Good. Circle. Hip. Open. Other one. Open. And again. Open. Roll left. Open. Close it. Overcome. Other side. Left leg. Right leg. So working on that balance as well. Good job. Take your right foot heel into your bum. Just squat. Tilt the pelvis. Belly button in, nice and tall. Good. Change sides. So left leg into your bum. Squat on that right leg. Tilt the pelvis. The left thigh back. Okay, release feet wide. Right hand ready to wave to you. Two more hearts. Let's go. Wave. And again. Good reach over. Again. Last one. Other side, wave to me. And again. Two more. Last one. Arms up, rotate. Right. Center. Left. Center. And again. So, give yourself a hug, two more. Give yourself a hug, two more. Last one. In, come. In, pull back. In, pull back. Two more. Last one. Good, just walk your feet in. Give yourself a shake. Team, thank you so much for joining me. I love you all. Stay safe. Enjoy your day working from home. Don't go out unless you have to, or just to get you a bit of exercise and fresh air. It's the interview, Gemma. Thanks very much. We'll see you tomorrow at 7:30 to check in. Cheers. Bye.